Tonight, more funding for Wake County community projects. The $1.7 trillion spending plan to fund the government passed the U.S. House today and now heads to President Biden's desk. And it includes more than $26 million for Wake County. The local money is focused mostly on health care, affordable housing, and public safety, including $6 million to help build Wake Med's new behavioral health hospital.